The Kinesio Pre-Cut Lower Back application is designed to support overstretched back muscles and alleviate lower back pain. Since it is hard to see or reach your own lower back, it is recommended to have someone assist you in this application. For best results, review the instructions before applying the tape. Make sure your skin is clean and dry. Tape should be applied 20 to 30 minutes prior to physical activity. Tear open the package. This application includes two black eye strips and one pink eye strip. Take out the two black eye strips. The tape is labeled with three customizable size options. Using the labeled tear line, remove the small section of the backing. Place the base of one of the black eye strips just above the lowest part of the back on either side of the spine. Bend forward to stretch the back muscles. Remove the tape backing while applying the strip up the back parallel to the spine. Be careful not to stretch the tape. Rub the tape to activate the adhesive. Now take the other black eye strip and repeat the process on the opposite side of the spine. Rub the tape to activate the adhesive. Take out the pink eye strip. You may need to trim to the appropriate size. Remove the backing halfway down each side of the tape strip, exposing the center of the adhesive. Using minimal tension, apply the tape horizontally across the strained part of the back. Rub the tape to activate the adhesive. The application is now complete. For expert Kinesio taping advice, click on the CKTP finder at the top right of your screen, or look for this logo at your local healthcare office.